Wait, so how is this gonna work? Are you my wingman or am I yours?
Shh, no, Paul.
Wait, is that what you're wearing?
No, I gotta say something. Come here, get down.
Dude, no! This is a new suit, all right? Get off. Where are the girls?
Yeah, about that. I just said that to get you over here. I need your help.
So there are no girls?
Well, there is one girl.
Aw, oh, mommy!
What?
But she's locked in this house, and her dad's a psychopath.
Does she have a friend?
No, I'm serious.
You know, you said there was gonna be girls, and not only are there no girls, but there's a psychopath, and I'm in a suit. How do you know this guy's going to leave?
I called him and pretended to be the cops, and I asked him to come to the station.
Dude, you can get in big trouble for that.
It's actually just a written warning.
Dude, it's wet dirt, dude, my pants are gonna get muddy.
It's right there. Okay, stay here and watch the driveway.
Wait here by myself? Out in the dark?
Yes, champ. You're the lookout. If Shivers comes back, you just give me a sign, like,
ha-hoo, ha-hoo. Okay, just so we're clear, look, if I sense any danger, I will run the other way.
Supposed to be the lookout.
Yeah, and that's not going to change. I'll just be the lookout, you know, in here.
No. By definition, you have to be somewhere out, looking.
Let me explain something to you, Zacharias. You know how they say teenagers have no fear of death? That they're never going to get hurt? Well, not me, okay? I was born with the gift of fear. Okay, I remember being four, being pushed on a swing and thinking, this is how it ends.
You're not going to die. All right, at least not today. Okay? It's going to be okay.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. I mean, ridiculous. Oh. Bear traps. Who puts bear traps in their basement? I mean, seriously.
Let's go.
What? Let's go inside. We're safe where there's no bear traps. Go! I guess hold some web.
It's coming from that room. Hannah. It's weird. It's like the noise is coming from this bookcase.
Well, it's an old house. check this out. Oh, the scarecrow walks at midnight? The ghost next door? Night of the Living Dummy? These are all Goosebumps manuscripts.
What's he doing with a bunch of kids' books?
What? These are kids' books. Okay, kids' books help you fall asleep. These books keep you up all night. Okay. Carl Stein, whatever happened to that guy?
Who knows? He just disappeared one day. Does it matter? Let's go.
The Abominable Snowman of Pasadena? My grandma lives in Pasadena, and I stopped visiting after reading this book.
Okay. We're not here for book club.
I know, but why are these books locked? I mean, who would lock a book? Maybe there's like a key or something we can unlock it with.